Good evening. I'm Blake Salmon. We start tonight in Springfield, Illinois, with day two of the state legislators' lame duck session. Today's focus, criminal justice reform, with legislators debating topics ranging from eliminating cash bail to reducing drug possession penalties. WGEM's Capitol Bureau Chief Mike Miletich has more tonight on those latest developments.
The House Judicial Committee met for nearly 3 hours to highlight portions of the massive criminal justice omnibus bill. Republican members questioned lead sponsor Justin Slaughter about several additions to the 611-page proposal. Some changes include eliminating one-size-fits-all mandatory minimum sentences and reducing penalties for drug possession from a felony to a Class A misdemeanor. Advocates say the state needs to stop relying on the criminal justice system as a dumping ground for people struggling with addiction.
We have a problem with these arrests and people being held in county jails, sometimes for longer than their ultimate sentence ends up being. That's not getting folks into treatment. That is keeping folks on the treadmill of addiction.
The committee also heard testimony on one of the most controversial parts of the proposal, eliminating cash bail. Thousands of advocates in Illinois have already supported the Pretrial Fairness Act and feel this would be a great step forward for justice.
We have a much larger group of individuals who remain in jail, not because a judge determined that they are too dangerous or to be released or eligible to be released, but because they don't have access to money.
Sherwin Mitchell says the current system is neither just nor safe. Meanwhile, just a few blocks away during the Senate executive hearing, the Illinois Municipal League noted support for some portions of the bill. However, the organization opposes prison gerrymandering, ending qualified immunity for police, and abrupt changes to body-worn camera mandates.
It's the law of unintended consequences that could be most expanded with this bill and with such short opportunity to develop our final thoughts.
Sponsors know their staffs are already working on drafting new language for the bill. Reporting in Springfield, I'm Mike Miletich.
Mike, thank you so much. Other topics lawmakers say they want to get to in this session include healthcare, economic access, and ethics reform.